Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Learn to Juggle series with me, Tejaswi Anand. And today I am going to talk about a basic juggling style, which can be a base for multiple juggling styles. It's called the elevator, and it can be base for multiple juggling styles that you can try and multiple variations that you can do. And today I am going to talk about that style, and make sure you stick around until the end because I have an announcement to make, and also I have an expert tip that I will be giving you in the end of this video. Well, let's get started. As I always do, let me break this pattern down for you. What are the steps that you need to learn to be able to juggle this style? This is a very basic style, and for the first step, you need to learn two balls in one hand juggling. Well, this is a basic step for juggling three ball cascade as well, and you would have learned this and this. Well, now there's a small variation that you need to learn columns in the same style, that is, that looks somewhat like this. So these two balls will be going in a straight line and will never interchange like so. They just go in a straight line parallelly to each other. And that is something that you need to practice to be able to do the elevator. And once you learn that, you can just take the third ball and move it with the orange ball or the ball in your right. You can also try moving the same ball for the same height with the ball that is in the middle. And this is how it looks. You have various different trials that you can do here in the same style. And this is a very visual trick which people will love watching. And now, for the third step. In the elevator, you just take the ball. Here, you just toss the ball. And similarly, you can try different variations by placing the ball in different places. And also interchange the ball mid-air like so, to make it look more beautiful. The last one is called the fountain. So you have various styles that you can do once you understand the concept, and also once you master juggling two ball in one hand and the elevator. Well, that was the style that I wanted to teach you, and now it's time for the expert tip. When you're practicing juggling for the first time and when you're learning juggling, you will be throwing your balls high because I have recommended it. And when you throw the balls high, you will be looking at the topmost position as well. And that will cause a lot of neck pain when you're practicing it for longer durations. So I recommend you take rest in the middle, do a few exercises, and stretch your neck completely. Roll your neck like this, clockwise and anti-clockwise, and make sure you bend your neck completely and give it a rest right there so that your neck becomes loose, and then again you can start practicing. Well, now for the announcement that I wanted to make. I got a lot of feedback on Learn to Juggle series, and many were that they need more time to learn juggling and more time to learn the styles that I'm teaching, and they are not able to keep up with the speed. So I decided to pause Learn to Juggle series in English right here, and I will restart the same series after a few days. But for now, I shall be teaching juggling in Kannada and Hindi as well in the regional languages, because many requested that in next to next week. And talking about next week's episode, I have a very special guest coming in to talk about the pre-juggling workout. He is rightly called as the yogic neurosurgeon. He will be teaching us what are the workouts that you need to do before juggling so that you can learn juggling faster. Well, he is a neurosurgeon by profession, and he loves doing yoga, and also he loves spreading the messages of yoga, and he treats his patients with yoga as well. So doesn't that sound interesting? He will be there in my upcoming episode to teach you the pre-juggling workouts and pre-juggling yoga. So stay tuned. Thank you very much, and make sure you subscribe to my channel and like and share it with your friends who wants to learn to juggle in Hindi and Kannada as well. Because in the upcoming videos, you will find me teaching juggling in Hindi and Kannada. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot.